begin to discover who you are, then you really realize how you have been given authority over your life. But you can only do that through the struggle of life. And most people avoid the struggle. Most people go through life avoiding pain. When you're working on a dream, at some point in time, a transition takes place.
You learn area how to 301, head 14478 Solomon's Island Road, the old Locust Inn. For the building fire. Engine 3, 29, 27, 23, 7.
Yes to your unfolding future. Yes to your potential. So you've got to make a conscious, deliberate, determined effort to say yes to your dreams. Why not? Why not me? Don't spend time like most people going through life complaining. Use that energy to get up from there and move on and get on with your life. You got to learn to let the past go so you can grow. Many people never act on their dreams because they allow their past experiences to determine what their possibilities are. Whatever you've done in the past, that's not a reflection of your possibilities. That's just a reflection of your consciousness. That's just a reflection of your development and your growth. The future is unfolding for you right now. The future is unlimited for you right now. No one knows where you can go. No one knows what you're capable of or what's possible for you. Yeah, yeah.
After his day of rest, God looked down on earth, which he had created, and said, I need someone to protect my creation and save my children from disaster. So God made a fireman.
That is the dumbest thing that I
ever... Oh, shut up, Doug.
Yeah, shut up, Doug. Dilly dilly.
Dilly dilly!
So, what'd I miss?
Kevin cried.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.